Why is SIRF important to me?
Why is SIRF important to me?
Why is SIRF important to me?
SIRF is important to me.
Why is SIRF important to me?
Why is SIRF important to me?
Hi, I am Natanya, a correspondent for Bright Minds Big Futures. Of the years I have corresponded, my favourite year is 2019, because I had the opportunity to take part in some of the acts. Stockton International Riverside Festival is the biggest act in Stockton's social calendar, because it brings excellent acts from all over the world, and it also brings our community together. Being able to do this with my fellow correspondents is definitely the highlight of my year. So, I hope to see you all at this year's virtual SIRF. Bye!
SIRF is important to me because you get to learn about different cultures and the different acts that come from around the world.
SIRF is important to me as I think it really brings the community together. It's a brilliant and fun way to meet new people of different ages and backgrounds in our area, and I really appreciate how lucky we are to live here, a factor of which we take for granted on a daily basis.
Why is SIRF important to me? I think SIRF's important to me because it holds so many memories, especially as a correspondent, and just taking part in the acts, like, they are so interactive and welcoming, you know. They represent everybody in the community. It's, you never feel left out. It's always fun and exciting, and there's always something new, and all these acts come from all over the world, and you never know until you get there and find out, you know. There were some acts that, you know, you're like, oh, you know, do I want to see that? But when you watch it, it inspires you so much. And that's the little things, you know, and I think that's why SIRF is important, not just to me, but to everybody, because it brings out that opportunity to just be free. And especially during the summer, you know, the weather's hot, you get to spend some time in town with friends and family, and get to watch these beautiful shows, you know, funny, visually stunning, great stories. The finale last year was beautiful. It was so interesting. So yeah, that's why SIRF's important to me.
This is why SIRF is important to me. Why SIRF is important to me. My name is Kasia Clark. I'm head of transportation on the Big Committee. SIRF is important to me as it brings all communities together, such as the opening event where the whole high street was packed. I love about SIRF has got to be the culture, where all the different families and friends all come together in one place for a week. Last year at SIRF, I really enjoyed the food trucks, as it gave us a chance to taste other cultures from around the world while also learning about why they came to SIRF in 2019.
Why am I going to miss SIRF? I think I'm going to miss SIRF because I think it's great that it's virtual, because it still gives that inclusive feeling, you know. We, even in the darkest of times like we are at the moment, we still get that spark of light at the end of the tunnel where we can just let go and enjoy ourselves, whether it's from home or with families or in the public, you know. I think I corresponded for last year's SIRF, and it was amazing, you know, seeing how to, you know, build teams and make new friends and still keep that working rota. You know, you can stay at SIRF all day and interview acts, and you know, it's amazing. I think if anybody ever gets a chance, which all young people can, they should really do it, because it's the opportunity of a lifetime, really. I don't know what I'd do if I didn't correspond at SIRF. I remember I corresponded for like a circus event, but it was fun, it was bright, it was filled with these powerful women who were just extraordinary in everything they did. Me and my friends who were also corresponding, we went to go see it twice, it was that good. I think it's really good that they're moving it virtually, because I don't know what I'd do without SIRF this year.
Hey Stockton, I'm going to be honest, I've never been to SIRF before, but this SIRF at home has been a blast. I got to make this thing, now this is epic, right? So if it's this good at home, I cannot wait to go next year on the high street. I'll see you there, bye!
Why is SIRF important to me? It's a celebration of Stockton Town Centre and I always enjoy being part of the SBC Correspondents team.
Why is SIRF important to me? SIRF is important to me because it is one time of year we can all see our friends and family. It doesn't matter when it was the last time you've seen each other, all time is made up for when it's SIRF weekend. SIRF is important because it never ever lacks diversity, and I believe other events in other towns need to take inspiration from this. It also allows us to connect with other cultures, which I believe is crucial. I've made some friends for life from SIRF and I would like to thank SIRF for that. Another thing I would love to thank SIRF for is the fact that it helped me discover my love and skill for corresponding.
Hi, my name's Liv and SIRF is important to me because I think it shows the diversity and the uniqueness of Stockton. And there's always something for everyone to do no matter the age. It's really good for families and I have lots of good memories of SIRF from when I was growing up.
Why is SIRF important to me? Hi, my name's Lily. I'm the head SBC correspondent for Bright Minds Big Futures. So, I'm going to tell you why is SIRF important to me. A week ago, we asked our correspondents to tell us why they think SIRF is important to them. We got so many videos, voice notes that we all put into this massive film for you all. And people were saying different stuff like, I loved the food village last year, I loved the different acts, it, like, I can see my friends. But all those answers lead up to one big one, which is SIRF is important to them and for all of us because it brings all of us together. Like, imagine going to SIRF without being with your family and your friends. I can't imagine it for one, I don't know about you. But I feel really grateful for having a festival like that is so close. Like, to me, it's amazing. I lead such a strong group of correspondents. We're all like, it sounds really cheesy, but we're all like one big happy family. And yeah, I'm just immensely grateful. And the culture, you can see people all around the world from like our doorstep if you live that close. Like, it's amazing. Absolutely amazing. I know I keep like waffling, but I've met some best friends for life that are like my sisters and my brothers with Bright Minds Big Futures through the festival, and I'd love to thank the SIRF for that and for all the life skills that it's given me. Like, before I started corresponding for SIRF, I was really shy and anxious, but now I'm outgoing and I feel that I can do whatever I want. So that is why SIRF is important to me, because it helps people in so many different ways. Bye!
See.